What's up, Zombie Army? I'm back with another video. This is episode 4 of my God of War walkthrough. And if you guys didn't catch the last episode, we found out that I guess his son doesn't know he's a god. And we found a witch. So we're going to continue in this walkthrough. There's not going to be any God of War uploaded the next day. You guys see this. I am going to be uploading the first episode of a new Minecraft series that I started with Octavio and Cody. It is called The Brothers SMP. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, because finally we got Octavio to play Minecraft with us. So, or we finally got him to get Java. So I'm going to be pretty much going episode by episode. So we're going to be, one day it's going to be God of War, one day it's going to be Minecraft, and it's just going to jump back and forth. Or I might do 2 episodes of Minecraft, 2 episodes of God of War. It's just going to be random. And I hope you guys enjoy the content that's going to be coming soon. I am also playing a lot of other games that are coming out soon. I am playing through Resident Evil 6 when it comes out, the remastered. The new Star Wars. I'm going to be doing a lot of things, so hopefully you guys enjoy it, all the new content. So we're going to continue with this and see. So I guess I needed a white flower. Is that it? Well, that's fish.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Yet. What am I looking for? I think she said a white flower last. This is the day before, because I recorded these episodes the day before. Is it? Yep. Return to our...
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
I want to know if he knows. I want to know when he gets to know that his father is a god.
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like.
Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain.
You have acquired the Witch's Compass. The compass is displayed at the top of the screen and points towards your next objective.
It will always steer you towards your goals.
Follow the next marker.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildas Feeney. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boy like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
The last in this realm. He's from somewhere else entirely. Back home, he could take any form he liked, but since he came here, he's been stuck.
Stuck as a boar?
Stuck in his mind. His own true nature grows faint in his memory, like a dream, while the illusion feels more real every passing day.
I'm not sure I understand.
To live, simply to live in your physical form, day after day, it's hard to resist believing you are your form. In youth, he might have had the strength to rebel, but Hildas Feeney is very, very old. Without me to remind him of home, of himself, I fear the boar is all that will remain.
Well, I hope he finds his way home.
Thank you, child. I do too.
See you later.
Be safe.
Hey.
Yo, I'm on you.
What was that?
Nightmares. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember.
Hold it, yeah. I should be able to do something with all this water.
Atreus, to me.
In a burst of hell. I want to leave yet, okay?
I see a boat.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna look at all its armor. I have 996 XP. I think everything is. Oh, so hold and. Hey, let's just get right now. We're gonna show combat. Again. And it's rage combat, shield combat. This is what I wanted to look at. Double tap to break an enemy's block. Not useful though, right now. That's the only thing I can really get, though. I guess this is it. Can I push this all the way, or?
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
I'm able to do that, but how do I get water drain? I guess I can't do it. I guess I come back or something later? That's the only thing I'm thinking of is I come back here, I guess? If we can go back
get to
into
the mountain quick.
We can get back into the witch's house.
All of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
Guess I can't.
mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
That's the smell of the sea. It sucked.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke to the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I think I see something just sitting there in the middle of a lake. Make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
What the fuck is that?
Bring on board.
Okay.
What is this?
There's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
I saw shit behind you, dude. Hurt.
We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Look here.
It's some kind of drawing. Oh, maybe a treasure.
hate these time fucking chests, are you kidding me? Another apple. So 1 out of 3 again. Okay. I can get more health. Okay, that's good.
Hey, that could be valuable.
I guess that's it for this area, or was just that?
I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Climb anything. This is the witch's candle. Wait, because it drained, can I do more things around here or no? Oh, I'm gonna come back in there. There's no way we just see her once. We have to go back to her.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Here.
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
Hey, there's a dock. Sorry, man.
If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
I just got Hip slap. He straight fucking hip slapped my ass. Can I at least back up? I guess I can't fight them yet. Yes. Too strong. I guess I'll just explore this a little bit. Hopefully find some shit.
Hey look, a torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kvekia.
Spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as...
You're dead?
What?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we... Lucky few are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Increase strength, defense, and luck upgrade.
Disappear.
Come, let us not be distracted.
I guess I go to each of these locations and free them. Okay. Do that. How do I unlock?
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Can we talk about here? Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kvake.
I don't believe it.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child, plagues this land.
Do you know it?
Not for certain.
Do you need anything?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to...
Mystery remnant. How do I unlock the gold area?
Roy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can we
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
Oh!
Eat me another apple. More.
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
Oh, I'll go there. Go around.
Kaveka.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
He's asking questions about the guy.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
That's true.
Ooh, good find. Language cipher. We should look for more like this.
I can't really. Let's go get this.
Maybe
last
the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
You're docking on that one?
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Oh!
shot.
Let's just go get this last little side mission done, I guess. That's what it's called. Because I see that, and I'm not touching that right now. I'm about to pick up last time.
We can beach the boat here. Cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Okay. I need two more ciphers. Let's help out this last one.
Yes, sir. Kavikia.
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother. But it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
Okay.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.
What the fuck?
You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh!
Pista!
Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Oh, I need something with strength and deep.
Safe, bruiser boy. I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble. What you need. got what you wanted. Always a pleasure. Now let's get to it.
Very quick. I was going to upgrade what I can.
Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Let's be fast. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed episode 3 or 4. I don't even remember now. Goddamn. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.